Morning dear students. So in the last class you had an introduction on the basis of planned nutrition, isn't it? We had started a new chapter. I hope you have an idea, isn't it? So today we are going to start the first topic in this lesson, that is planned nutrition. What is planned nutrition that we are going to see in this chapter? In the last class we had seen there are the varieties of life process exist in our body as well as in plants, isn't it? But we are not going to all the life process. We are studying only nutrition, that is in plant. Okay, so what do you mean by planned nutrition? Do you know? Plant nutrition means process of obtaining food. Process of obtaining food and utilizing it for growth, self repair and metabolism. Students, this is the definition for prime nutrition. What is that? Process of obtaining food and utilizing it for growth, self repair and metabolism. Clear? So in short we can say that in plant nutrition, in the topic of plant nutrition, we are discussing what, how do they get food and what do they use this food for. These are the two things we are discussing in this topic, plant nutrition. What are they? How do they get food? How do plants get food? And what they use that food for? What they use that food for? So these are the two things we are discussing in the topic, plant nutrition. So what is plant nutrition? It's a process of obtaining food and utilizing it for growth, self repair and metabolism. So how do they get the food? That we will discuss later. And they utilize that food for what? That if you studied this definition definitely you can say process of obtaining food and utilizing it for what? Growth, self repair and metabolism. Clear? So plants utilize food for growth, self-repair and metabolism. In this definition you can clearly understand that, isn't it? So students, in the case of plants, food is very essential, that is clear, isn't it? So how do they get food? And because food contains what nutrients? Food contains several nutrients, isn't it? Food contains several nutrients. What are they? Food contains carbohydrates, food contains protein, food contains vitamin, food contains fat and minerals. Because food contains these are the nutrients: carbohydrate, protein, vitamin, fat and minerals, isn't it? So for the growth of the plants, that plant should get these are the nutrients: carbohydrate, protein, vitamins, fat, minerals. These are the nutrients we should give to plants in adequate amount. That is very essential for growth, self-repair and metabolism. Clear? So my question is, how do plants water and the light. Clear? So here we are, suppose you are provided a plan here. You have a plan here. You just suppose every day you are giving water and you keep it in the presence of sunlight. So this plant is getting enough sunlight every day and you are providing water every day. So what will happen? Through that water and the light, they get all these nutrients so that these plants can grow easily and they can make self-repair and they can do all the metabolism properly, isn't it? So instead, you are changing the position of this plant and you are keeping this plant in a dark room. So what will happen? This plant is not getting sunlight. And also you are not providing water to this plant also. Consider that, okay? So what will happen? If you are not giving water as well as light, means the plant is not getting nutrients. So that what will happen? The growth is not possible. And cell repair is not possible. And metabolism is not possible. So what will happen? Finally, this plant will die. Clear? So in short, we can say that for the growth of the plant, nutrients are very essential. So what should take place? Nutrition should take place. So nutrition is very important. Clear, students? So students, we studied that through nutrition, plants get nutrients. Several nutrients are getting to plants for their growth, and so that you understood. So my question is, what are nutrients? So we should have an idea, or we should study a definition for nutrients. So what are nutrients? Nutrients are the substances that provide nourishment needed for growth and maintenance of life. Okay. What are nutrients? Substances that provide nourishment needed for growth and maintenance of life. Okay. So what are the different nutrients that we know? We already discussed carbohydrate, proteins, vitamins, fat, minerals. These are the different nutrients. Clear? So why do plants need nutrition? We studied already nutrition is very important. And also we studied three important points also we studied, isn't it? Why do plants need nutrition? What is that? We studied it in the definition of nutrition, plant nutrition. What are they? One of the points is nutrition is very important for growth of the plant. Nutrition is very important for the growth of the plant. Also for the cell repair, also it is very important. What do you mean by cell repair? That means if there is any damage in plants. So suppose we have a plant here. So in this portion there is a small damage takes place. So what should we do? This place should be repaired, isn't it? So this place should be repaired and should be back to normal, isn't it? So how does this happen? That is through nutrition. If plants are nutrition only, they get energy. Through nutrition only, they get energy. Plants get energy for doing self-repair, isn't it? Then only they can repair it, otherwise they can't, isn't it? So the next one is metabolism. For metabolism, nutrition is very important. important. What do you mean by metabolism? The chemical reaction. The chemical reaction that takes place inside the body of the plant, that is considered as metabolism. For taking metabolism, the plant needs energy. How do they get energy? Through nutrients. Sorry, this is nutrients. Through nutrition only they get energy. Understand? And the next point for reproduction. For reproduction, that means for getting, for giving the birth to new plants. For giving birth to new plants. Plants need energy. The energy they get from nutrition. And the last, for last, resistance against diseases. Okay? So why do plants need nutrition? For doing all these five things, plants need nutrition. That means for growth, for cell repair, for metabolism, for reproduction, for resistance against diseases, for all these, energy is very essential. So how do they get energy? That is only through food, that is nutrition. So nutrition is very important for plants as well as animals. Okay students, so in this much only we have to discuss today. Thank you. So see you in the next class. Okay.